That's two. Last one should be ventilating the core. Temperature levels are rising, but it's not enough. We need to disrupt the core itself. A fusion cell. We'll use that to overload the electron reservoir. The weapon is destroyed. Start the attack. We're done here. Let's go home.